She's the queen of me. Of 2021, the ancient lord of Vidya had waifus fight for queen. Though only 8 were finalists, among them our Reimu,
whose bitchiness can sweep. They spam the fraught with scorn to force a fapbait taste. Yes, Reimu Hakurei still Tifa in last place. Pulling tons of anons, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Reimu is much cuter than Tifa has ever been. Pulling tons of anons, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Victory was chosen by anons' will. With frilly dress she kills. Queen of Vidya, Queen of Vidya.
When in the semi-final match, where Tifa fought Ama-tera-su,
using all her rack,
it was all fraught with falseflags. The votes of urban coomers
who would win her all her fights. The tournament dragged on, that just became so dry. The crown was all but hers, Finami goes struck down. Rolling anon, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Reimu is much cuter than Tifa has ever been. Pulling tons of anon, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Crimson queen unbroken, she will fill our shoot detail, we're ill. Lives alone, vacant shrine, Reimu is very lonely. Bad cooking and all this, the rightful queen of V. A drunkard, quite lazy, Reimu is very lovely. She's thirsty, a murderer, my queen of V. Pulling tons of anon, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Pulling tons of anon, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Reimu is much cuter than Tifa has ever been. Pulling tons of anon, she's the rightful queen of the Vidya. Your moon is looming, why can't you see?